just 20 years of age, coming off of playing 4 years in the Western Hockey League with Vancouver. Centering pass, redirected right on Budaj, and he made the save.
Oh, and Tyler Seguin got hurt, too, right in front of the Boston bench as that play was happening.
Oh, big Chara on the corner. Chara and Emil, I believe that is.
Yeah, it is. Oh. And with the big boys involved, you can hear these fans going crazy here. There was a lot going on. Tyler Seguin got hurt right in front of the Boston bench. There was almost a goal scored by Marchand, and then the play ends with these two guys going at it. Emelin's got to be thinking, yeah, he is big.
Emelin's listed at 6'2", 225. He is not a small man, but...
yeah, he's still giving 40 pounds away to Chara. And there's Seguin. The play started in the neutral zone, and Seguin went down. It was on the near side board, so I couldn't see it immediately to my right. Here's, well, that's where he went down. Did he get hit with a stick? It looks like he got stuck with a stick. I'd have to see that one again. And there's Chara.
Yeah, it was Emelin that hit him. So Chara made a beeline right at Emelin.
Let's take one more look at Emelin coming across on Seguin. Chara obviously saw it. Okay, in the neutral zone, there's Seguin in the middle of your screen. And it's a, like a cross check.
In the ribs,
looks like a cross check across the ribs.
Yeah.
That's what got it. Emelin even broke his stick on it because he dropped it immediately thereafter. That's what Zdeno Chara saw, and he came across and sent the kid a message.
For Boston, because, of course, Zdeno Chara.
Here's one more look. There's Seguin right at center ice. Right on the hip or on the ribs. And then the play continued. And look at Marchand. I mean, Real, certainly, that's it. Watch Chara coming in. Chara just, boom, right to him. He didn't charge him. He was cruising in. Knocked him down. Get up. I want to hit you again.